Hey, I played word association with Anderson Gallows earlier today. I said Byron Saxton. You know what they said?
Let me guess. I got this. Nerd!
One of the all-time great tag teams, legends in Japan, former tag team champions here in WWE, as big and bad as they come.
The motto's always been very clear. We're here to beat people up and win championships.
A couple of good hoots, looking to make a trip to the pay window. Sheamus and Cesaro, one of the most dominant tag teams in recent WWE history. Once upon a time, bitter rivals. Now, a successful team.
Absolutely. You look at this situation as a case of where competition and rivalry builds respect, builds friendship, which in turn has built success for Sheamus and Cesaro.
Just open your eyes and enjoy one of the most physical tandems to ever do battle. No shortage of confidence, and why should there be? They don't just set the bar, they are the bar.
Plenty of action coming up as we have six of WWE's top names ready to go here.
Oh, man, Michael. Six-man matches like this always remind me of World Class back in the 1980s.
Man, Luke Gallows, what offense. how you make an impact.
Oh my goodness, crushing it! Setting him up for something here.
And whatever it is, it's gonna hurt, and it's going to hurt bad.
Look at Carl Anderson here.
Right up against his face.
Come on.
Sheamus shows us some clever offense here.
Great offense by Kofi Kingston.
Sheamus finding a path of destruction currently.
The challenger's starting to slow down a bit here.
Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Hey, you're going to get hurt in a match like this. That's just the way it is. There's really no way around it.
A big fight feel inside this arena here tonight for this huge championship match. And so far, I'd say these competitors have brought their A games.
He's inflicting some serious pain here. Clearly on a mission here.
Challenger's starting to falter.
He came into this match expecting a fight, and that's exactly what he's getting.
I know it's early, but he has to do everything in his power not to let this get out of hand.
You're absolutely right, Michael. This arena is electric right now. And I think part of it is their desire to be part of history. I think they're all anticipating a title change here tonight.
Pull your jets, Saxton.
Let's not go crowning a new champion just yet. There's still plenty of match to go here.
Check out Xavier Woods' offense.
Man, Xavier Woods, what offense. Toss to the outside.
Guys, a loss here for the champion would be incredibly embarrassing, especially considering all the trash talking I'm told has been going on behind the scenes. I don't want to reveal my sources, but let's just say there's been some pretty harsh words being tossed around.
This is going to be bad for Cesaro.
No telling how long he'll be able to keep this up.
This could be dangerous. Kofi feeds off adrenaline. He feeds off emotion.
I don't know who your sources are, Corey, but it wouldn't surprise me at all to learn that the champion has been a little cocky heading into this one.
And there's nothing wrong with that, Michael.
Kingston in position. This is it.
A knee right to the face.
That knee is a lethal weapon.
Sheamus might want to rethink this showboating. Could come back to haunt him.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Looking for an opening for that finisher, it seems, and that's a smart move. Just hit the finisher, get the win, and get out of there.
Legs taken out by the rush. Incoming.
Sheamus definitely in a tough spot now.
This is not at all how the challenger drew this one up.
Nothing good happens outside the ring, which is why I love it when guys go out there. Things are going to heat up now, fellas.
Anytime a superstar sees an opening for their finisher, they got to take it, as Byron was saying. Elongating the match not only gives your opponent an opportunity to get back in it, but you're also running the risk of injury anytime you're in the ring longer than you have to be.
Yeah, but sometimes you just enjoy beating somebody up, especially if you're in the ring with somebody like Saxton.
Cesaro is in possession.
Cesaro comes up big there.
Wow. Is it enough to end this match?
My goodness, that connected. You got to think about using the finisher here pretty soon, I would think. Just pick up the win and move on. There's no need to keep this thing going longer than necessary.
Kofi Kingston starting to slip a bit. He's got to remember he has two partners ready to enter the fray here.
The bottom line here is that despite what's going on right now, he's still in much more favorable health than his opponent. Cesaro!
Good point by Byron earlier. If there's an opening to execute the finisher, you got to take it. The last thing you want to do is let your opponent hang around for no reason. I can tell you, bad things happen when you do that. If you don't believe me, just go back and watch Skip versus Beer McCoy. It's from 1995.
I remember that like it was yesterday, Cole. Instead of putting Horowitz away, Skip thought it would be a good idea to do some mid-ring push-ups. And as you were saying, the decision ultimately came back to haunt him.
Cesaro is in position.
Neutralizer. Just when you thought he had nothing left.
That is a huge opportunity for Cesaro.
Down to the floor.
Tawny dodges out of the way.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
No telling where or when this will end.
Xavier Woods making his statement as we speak.
Offense like this is exactly how a competitor takes control.
With the cutter. We might have a new champion here, guys. Hey, what goes up must come down.
What an amazing six-man tag match.
Something tells me WWE fans will be discussing the six-man tag match for years to come, and I can't blame them.
Hope everybody at home set those DVRs, because that was a match you're going to want to watch again and again and again. Epic.
Kofi Kingston is the one to put this one away for the team.
This was all about one competitor's refusal to lose. When you see that, you have no choice but to respect it.
The crowd here tonight certainly seemed to appreciate the efforts. What a great match.